हेलो लर्नर्स, हियर आई एम
विथ चैप्टर नंबर 18, दैट इज़ ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिकल रेशियोज। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 18। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज गिवन इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड व्हाट इज आस्किंग। इफ ए इज एन एक्यूट एंगल एंड साइन ए इज इक्वल्स टू 3/5, ओके, फाइंड ऑल द अदर ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिक रेशियोज ऑफ एंगल ए यूजिंग ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिक आइडेंटिटीज। ओके, सी व्हाट इज गिवन। My question says that sine A is equals to 3/5, and now find out all other trigonometrical ratios. All other trigonometrical ratios means what? Sine is given, so we have to find out cos A, tan A, cot A, sec A, cosec A, all these things. Okay, so we are going to do that. First of all, we knew that sine A is equals to what? P/8. It means this is the value of P and this is the value of h. So which value we are not having? If it is a b c and 3, angle A is base angle, so this is 3 and this is 5, so this value is not given. If you want to draw the diagram, you can draw, you may ignore it also, directly we can do it. Since p and h value is given, b is not given, and we know that for cos 10 we need the value of b also. So we are going to find out value of B by Pythagoras theorem. What we are going to find out? We are going to find out B, value of B. And what is Pythagoras theorem? Pythagoras said that for right angle triangle, square of hypotenuse is equals to the sum of perpendicular square and square of base. So this is this formula is for right angle triangle, and this is a relation between hypotenuse, perpendicular and base. So we are having which value? We are having P and H. We have to find out B. So we will write, therefore B is equals to under root H square minus P square. What happened? P square shifted there. So H square minus P square, and this square changed into square root. Now we are going to put the value. What is the value of H? H was 5. So we will write 5 square minus what is the value of 3? This is value of P is 3. So 5 square means 25, and 3 square is 9. So when you will subtract, this is equals to 16. So this will be plus minus 4. Now we are going to find out all the values. First of all, you write what are the given things. P was 3. H was 5, and just now we got the value of B, that is 4. Therefore we are going to find out value of cos theta. Cos theta is what? All other trigonometrical ratios. So cos theta is B/H. What is B? 4. And what was H? 5. First answer. Then tan theta. What is tan theta? That is P/B. What is the value of P? 3. And value of B? 4. Okay. Cot theta, B/P. So what is the value of B? 4 and P? 3. Then sec theta, what is the formula? It is H/B. So what was H? That was 5 and B is 4. And cosec theta, formula of cosec theta is what? H/P. What is H? 5 and P was 3. So these are the values of other trigonometrical ratios with the help of sine theta. This was our question. Sine theta, sine A is equals to 3/5. Sine A, instead of writing theta, we will write A. We have to write name of same angle. Okay, so I corrected that. So sine A was given, and we found the value of cos A, tan A, cot A, sec A and cosec A. So similarly, second question you may solve. See what is given in question number 2. If A is an acute angle and sec A is equals to 17/8, find all other trigonometrical ratios of angle A using trigonometric identities. So you may solve it. Okay, I'm solving this. Let me see what is given. Sec A. Since sec A is equals to 17/8. Okay, if you want, you draw this triangle, a right angle triangle, sec A. So maybe this is B and C, and sec A is what? It is H/B. So this will be 17 and this will be 8. We need to find out value of p. Okay, so we'll write, since h is equals to 17, b is equals to 8, we don't know the value of p, so we are going to find the value of p by Pythagoras theorem. What for right angle triangle? It is h square is equals to p square plus b square. We are having h and b, not p, so p is equals to what? P is equals to under root h square minus b square. We are going to put the value. What is the value of h? 17. So we'll write 17 square, and what is the value of v? It is 8 square. Okay, so 17 jo 289 and 88 jo 64. So when you will subtract, you will get 225. That is equals to plus minus 15. Now we are going to find out all other trigonometrical ratios value. That is, first of all, you write p is equals to 15, b is equals to 8, and h is equals to 17. Therefore, sin a, cos a, tan a, cot a, sec is already given, so cos a k. We need to find out all these values. Sin a is what? P by h. So what is p? It is 15, h is 17. Cos a, what was cos a? That is b by h. That is equals to what? B was 8 upon 17. Tan a is what? P by b. What was p? 15. Here is p. And what is b? 15 by 8. Okay. Cot a is equals to what? B by p. Means reciprocal, that is 8 by 15, reciprocal of tan a. And what is cosec a? That is h upon p, reciprocal of sin a, that is equals to 17 upon 15. So this is your answer. Fine, children. So in this video, up to this question, I'm coming quickly with next video.